Travel Talk, brought to you by CanWest Travel, Central Alberta's travel experts. Tonight on CHCA News.
Mayor Morris Flewelling gets a new mandate. Plus, Red Deer Council will have a few fresh faces for the next 3 years. And traffic was backed up on 32nd after this linen van flipped.
Now, live from Red Deer, Central Alberta's very own CHCA News.
Hi there, thanks for joining us. RCMP have made an arrest in their investigation into alleged misappropriation of funds at the Vold Jones Vold cattle auction.